This is your complete Google Workspace AI overview. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode. Welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, app reviews, and a somewhat disturbing amount of Google content. Today, we're gonna learn all about Google Workspace AI, including what it is and how it works. So let's go. So when we're talking about AI in this case, we're talking about it pretty broadly, as in Google Workspace has always had some type of AI. Think Smart Compose and Smart Reply in Gmail as just a small example. But now Google is stepping up their game and using generative AI to create, connect, and collaborate better. So think, with the help of AI, it'll be easier to make summaries from emails, write emails, take and convert meeting notes, and so on. Think of it like having ChatGPT or Bard right inside your Google Workspace. So now that we kind of have an understanding of what Google Workspace AI is, let's learn how it works. Google is going to roll this out in stages, starting with Docs and Gmail. So in Gmail, you'll be able to get email summaries generated for you with a simple prompt. As we can see in Google Workspace's AI highlight video, that's teased some of these features. You'll also be able to ask it to reply to an email thread for you where it'll reference specific context and tone for you as you'd expect. You'll be able to convert an email into list format or highlight important information and so on. But cooler yet, you'll even be able to create documents, sheets, slides, and the like based on an email thread. How neat is that? And speaking of docs, as I mentioned, this is the second area where Google Workspace users will get to use these AI collaboration features first. So think, you could literally create a campaign brief right from an email. And of course, you'll be able to edit and change the tone of the content or even view another draft of a section if you don't love how it's written. In Docs, you could use the generative AI to write a job description or a resume or cover letter, script, article, and more. Basically, anything you could think of writing. So think of this integration as being perfect for first drafts that you can then tweak to your liking. But remember, Gmail and Google Docs are only the first places where users are going to get their hands on this generative AI. It's eventually going to be available across your entire Google Workspace suite of apps. So think Sheets, Meet, and Slides. This is so good. With Slides, you'll be able to create custom slide templates. So you could ask your built-in AI assistant to create a presentation based on a specific campaign. And you'll even be able to create auto-generated images, audio, and video based on your unique prompts. This is next level. I cannot wait to make a Google Slides AI video. Ooh, baby. But wait, there's more. In Google Meet, you'll be able to create notes based on a meeting. Yes, really. This will be able to auto-generate agenda, important next steps, and other key takeaways from the meeting. You'll also be able to tag people, check off tasks, assign tasks, and deadlines. Like legit action items and meeting minutes without having to lift a finger. Like, holy moly, what type of world are we living in? And in Sheets, you'll be able to create personalized campaigns from a single prompt. Like, no need to know all kinds of cell formatting. Amen to that. But of Sheets, Google says you'll be able to, quote, go from raw data to insights and analysis via auto-completion, formula generation, and contextual categorization. Wowza. So it can literally generate personalized campaign emails with a simple click. Are you as blown away as I am with this new Google Workspace generative AI? If so, comment below. But in the meantime, you may be wondering, when is Google Workspace AI available? Well, these new generative AI features are being tested by a somewhat small group of selected users, just like we saw Google do with Bard. So we're being told that in the coming months, it'll be available to more Workspace users. Hopefully, it's publicly available to Google Workspace users by the end of the year. And you know when that time comes, ooh, bet your butt I'm making a video on it. So it's not just about saving time with this experience. though that is nice too. It's really being designed to enhance your collaboration, be more efficient, and create better content from emails to docs and slides right from within Google Workspace. So that's your Google Workspace AI overview. And now I want to hear from you. What do you think of these generative AI features found within Google Workspace? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more Google content. Thanks for watching. See you next time.